The Office for National Statistics said anxiety also contributed to being lonely.